Curtis Johnson of Racine's prominent S.C. Johnson family was supposed to face a judge today. New at 6, 12 News' Colleen Henry questioned Johnson at his Racine home about the charges.
Well, Terry, today's hearing was to address information in the criminal complaint and whether it could legally be used against him. Instead, the district attorney informed reporters there had been a little change of plans.
Today was to have been Samuel Curtis Johnson III's first appearance before the TV cameras.
The issue of the motion will be litigated at a future date.
The district attorney says Johnson's next court appearance will come mid-April. Until he resigned for personal reasons in February, Johnson was chairman of Sturtevant-based Diversey Incorporated, an offshoot of S.C. Johnson that makes commercial cleaning products. Earlier this month, Forbes magazine declared Johnson a $2 billion man, ranking his net worth as 595th in the world and 213th in the United States.
Hi, is this Mr. Johnson?
Yeah.
Colleen Henry from Channel 12, how are you?
I am not interested in talking, sorry.
Johnson spent the afternoon at home at his gated Racine estate, free on $500,000 bail. The judge ordered him to surrender his passport and to meet certain conditions.
There is a no-contact order with the victim. There is a no-contact order with minor females unless in the supervision of another adult.
Now again, today's hearing was to decide if certain information that was contained in the criminal complaint can be kept secret. As attorneys argue, using it would violate Wisconsin law. The DA says they will litigate that issue later. Until then, the judges ordered that information be kept from the public, and the media have obliged.
All right. Thanks, Colleen.